Thanks, Rosita. Roger!
Alrighty.
Welcome.
Yep.
Indeed, Nobunaga Oda, Demon Lord of the Sixth Heaven, to be precise.
I feel like I would have localize this with it being a bit more, like, somewhat genteel about this. Nobunaga, from what I've gathered of historical accounts of him, was, like, he's a very cool, calm, collected guy. I mean, this guy is, not to say this guy isn't, but, like, he would, like, if you're going to describe it, like, Oda Nobunaga gets a lot of devil comparisons. And I could certainly see, and how to put this? It's something of a genteel devil, I guess I'd say.
Now that the Five Ring Warriors are here, your luck's run out!
Yep. Going down.
Five Ring Warriors, you say?
Yes, sir!
This is not the last chapter, though, which means that something's gonna happen so this doesn't work. There it is.
Call yourselves the Five Ring Warriors? Conceited fools! Kneel before me!
Ow.
His power is unimaginable. This is bad. We gotta retreat for now. No, don't be foolish. We all have to pull back at the same time. Yes, sir.
Ranmaru, do not let them escape!
Yes, my lord. I can't let you leave here alive. I must obey my lord's order.
Well done, Ranmaru. Do not dare to judge that which you cannot comprehend.
My lord, I am honored to give my humble life in the service of your ambition.
You still didn't hit me, though.
If I have been of some use, I am happy.
Near as I can tell, you didn't hit me, though. You just shot your servant because you can't hit because you're a bad marksman.
Very good, Ranmaru. Now die with my blessing.
Like a poor marksman, you keep missing the target.
You are becoming an annoyance, child.
Oh, okay, it did go through. Never mind. Scratch that. Yeah. I do appreciate that they put a save point right there. Like, okay, if you have to stop there, we got you covered. If you feel like you can stop at this point. I'm gonna finish out the chapter. Yeah, I've been playing for 90 minutes or so. Let's finish out the chapter. Just information. All right. Okay. I am somewhat amused by the fact that of the doctors who are caring for me, because, like, oh, these are American doctors, these are foreigners, therefore, all the white guys are blonde. Even though our party has a wider variety of phenotypes in terms of hair, with redhead with Jiminy, blonde for Diana, brunette for Ratchet. Though both of the Caucasian foreigners of the party have noticed are both blue-eyed. I believe the correct term would be if I were taking part in the operation. But because we're watching them perform the operation now. Like, I feel there's a goof up there with, like, the art here, the pull-out shot from the operating theater to the observation area, because we're seeing them operate, but they're talking about not being able to operate. That feels like a localization translation goof.
You can't leave me now, Shiny. We've still got lots more to talk about.
Aha. Flashback. I gotta know, like, have these previously appeared in, like, these characters have been mentioned in any previous, Sakura Wars game at all? Ah, so for the medal to work, you have to have somebody in the middle, and they're going to have to give their life to beat it. Aha.
Shiny, why don't you go ahead and wake up? Don't give up yet.
All right. Huh. Nah, that'd be a bad idea. All right.
It seems one of the Five Ring Warriors has awakened. If you were still here, Ranmaru, you would tell me to simply kill them. But humanity must learn a lesson. They will not submit until they are humble. You must shatter their hope, or the bloodshed will never end. A single human is frail. So they come together, build relationships, and fight. Where we go from here is the ultimate question, is it not?
Aha! Not organized. Okay. Alright, so we have a free roaming area section. But I'm going to pause this for a second. I'm going to step away for just a moment.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.